There is a reason why your anatomy textbooks are filled with images. Anatomy is a practical and visual subject. It's not something that you can simply learn by reading.
Yes, reading about the location of structures might give you a fair idea. But until you see and visualize structures, it won't truly have clicked. Some structures and spaces are particularly tricky to imagine, such as the lesser sac or the perineum. But don't worry, there are plenty of images and atlas out there that will help you fully appreciate these structures and anatomical relations. For example, the Canhub Anatomy Atlas, with thousands of images validated by anatomy experts, which you can browse entirely for free once you register at canhub.com.
In addition to a good atlas, if you get the opportunity to take part in cadaveric dissections or even examine prosections, you are a lucky one. This will really help you to shape your knowledge of how structures lie and relate to each other.